What was the Underground Railroad? In the 1780s, Quakers who believed that slavery was wrong organized a system to help slaves escape. In the 1830s, this system became known as the Underground Railroad. The Underground Railroad was not a train track. It was a network of secret routes that ran through all 15 free states. Many enslaved African Americans crossed the Ohio River and traveled north along the secret routes to reach the free states or Canada. The success of the Underground Railroad was one of the reasons that the Fugitive Slave Act was passed.
His nickname was President of the Underground Railroad. He was president of the Underground Railroad. He was a farmer and a pork packer. He was known for his work with the Underground Railroad. He helped hundreds of slaves hide. He lived in Fountain City, Indiana, Cincinnati, Ohio. He was a member of the Bank of India. He had lots of secret exits. He was born October 28, 1798, Gulfport County, Northern Carolina.